been a plane crash inside of my heart. Nobody gonna survive cause we're falling too hard. We're sending out an SOS for a place we might land, with a letter of love in the palm of my hand. And it says goodbye, good looking. I know the times, they have changed, even though they're still there.
We're having an awesome day. Beautiful weather, nice breeze. Great people so far. We've had an awesome reception to our beer. Our Blood Orange has been going over exceptionally well for today. It's been one of the better festivals that I've been to today.
You're my parachute.
Yeah, it's a nice, easy layout for people to get around and experience different things other than just beer.
Yeah, Charlie, he been calling on one too many times. I found another fallen soldier out on that battlefield. He said, help me, brother, there ain't nothing that I can feel. He said goodbye, my hero. Well, I know the world, it has changed, and I hope you can relay my message. Tell my sweet wife and my baby Jane that I'm gonna free fall into the wild blue.
We had our grand opening February 11th, and we're just doing absolutely exceptional. We're actually having one of the best problems you can have, which is keeping up with demand. We're actually having to start picking up our brewery cycle because we have so much demand for our beer right now. We are actually down on Brookside. 10th and Mass is where we explain ourselves. You'll go underneath the underpass, and then we're right there on the left-hand side. Yep, look for the giant building. It's a 600,000 square foot building, and we have our own parking area right in front of the brewery, and there's another 500 parking spot across the street, so there's plenty of parking to come down and see us.
Our parachute. I said goodbye, good looking. I know the times, they have changed, even though they're still there. Something that's burning inside of my brain. I'm going